DeLorean, and then originally from the States. And
what do you do with it outside of Halloween?
Oh, I drive around, run errands, come here shopping. It's a lot of fun. Yeah. Yeah, I'm local. If you go to my website is in-lux.ca.
What's up, boys?
Warm.
Yeah, it is. He can go off.
Got it.
Oh, scary boy.
Firewall behind us, I'm afraid. Oh well, it's fine. That's what I'm thinking. If we put it
back there,
might be a little better.
Okay. It's just on the back shelf.
Perfect. See, then we'll just go right and right, yeah?
Yeah, right and right, and then we'll go back up to the next street up.
Summer when it's really bright, you barely even see it. Yeah.
kid?
So far, so good. It's just pedestrians. Okay, I think we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Happy Halloween!
It's fun too.
I might have risen with the doors on.
Opening. Do you want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it.
Just gotta work an unlock here. It's a little dangerous on the roads because it could be bumpy. So okay. Push that forward.
Yeah.
You might want to get your camera.
So be good.
We're gonna go for a door open here. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Alright, wide angle.
Goes your hang door. Hang on.
Here goes your door too.
Okay. Blow up, it's a game changer.
That is, yeah, that's so a TJ and I did that on Granville.
And it was, yeah, people lost their goddamn lives.
Here we
go. We don't need roads.
That was good. I've had the fire trucks pull over before, and I always tell them, I love you guys, thank you so much.
Yeah. Obviously turn right, we can go back up Hamilton.
Hamilton, like up and then left.
And Hamilton, up and then right.
Oh, another pass.
That was the first, yeah.
Do two passes?
Why not?
Alright, we'll do doors open. We'll do doors open.
Doors open again, right? Yeah.
We'll get a crowd first and then pop.
Yeah.
People around you. All right, let's I don't think it's surprised to drive with your doors open, but in my fairness, I only do this on Halloween.
Yeah, fair enough.
Otherwise, I don't drive doors open. It's too risky. With all the bumps in the road.
Yeah. Nah, they seem pretty sturdy at this speed.
It's, the thing is, you're going across with these, like, bars, and you're going to want to bend, so it's kind of like putting pressure on the walls.
Yeah, that's right, Gastown. There could be some people starting to mill out there.
Yeah. So, this.